What happened? You talk about getting ready to play.
I don't think in all my years I've ever seen that, Pat.
I never have.
Well, what they did is they introduced the 49ers, and they didn't run out to the middle of the field. They just stayed there in the end zone. And, you know, the interesting thing, the guy that kind of started all that for the 49ers was Jerry Rice. Nor was there a bounce out.
Romanowski filled it inside. Aikman back to throw. They lost a yard. Last play. Outside Emmett Smith. Emmett still on his feet into 49er territory to their 43. To Emmett Smith. Reverse to Harper, who can't throw it. Left-handed for Irvin. Incomplete. This time Darrell Johnston lines up in front of Emmett Smith. Fake to Smith. Aikman is going to run it. Chased by Romanowski.
He's going to do a lot of lead blocking, and he will catch some balls.
Buffalo goes to the Super Bowl for the fourth consecutive year. So one of these two will face the Bills. Aikman swings it out to Emmett Smith. Close to and picks up a first down. Here's Emmett Smith. Touchdown, Cowboys. Jimmy Jones, third and two. Cowboys at their own 47. Aikman has the first down to Emmett Smith. Second and seven. Fake is to Smith this time, and Aikman is going deep for Harper. Through his hands. Steve Young back to throw. Rice. Bring that full load of wood. Here's Young. In the pocket. Gets it to John Taylor. Taylor swings into Dallas territory. And that completion. Here's Young to throw it again. They fake a screen pass, and Steve Young has got all kind of room to run.
He has one leg shorter than the other. That's why he walks sideways.
But he can play.
6'3" on one side and 6'4" on the other.
The end of the first quarter with the score Dallas 7, San Francisco nothing. Maybe it wasn't a social visit. Here's Steve Young. Good. Tom Rathman, and Rathman lunges into the end zone, touchdown San Francisco. Dallas first down at their own 20. Aikman going right to work. Passes to Harper.
I think right now, he's the best offensive tackle in football.
Third down, Aikman back. Pass caught by Michael Irvin. Aikman in the Cowboy offensive unit. Fake to Emmett Smith. Novacek. Another first down. Novacek on the move. Aikman to Emmett Smith. Inside the 49er 20.
To, you know, pick up about 4 or 5 yards to get a third and short or a first down.
6. Flag on the play as Aikman fires complete to Irvin. First and goal with the 4. Darrell Johnston, touchdown. The Cowboys recapture the lead. Looks so innocent.
How could you look like that and play like that?
Here's Steve Young. Gets it out of the water. Waters knocked backwards by Dixon Edwards and swarmed around by the rest of the defense led by Ken Norton. Third and 13. It is intense. Steve Young, pass incomplete, is picked off by Thomas Everett. Dallas gets the turnover, the interception, and the ball at the 25.
One play before he can come back in as a guard.
He'll be back. Here's Aikman, back to throw it. Damn it, Smith, he'll walk in.
Maybe we'll disrupt more. plays than any guy in this game.
Third and seven. Here's Young back to throw it. Incomplete, intended for Rice. 4:58 left to play in the first half at Texas Stadium. Michael Irvin working on Emmitt Smith.
That's what teammates are for, Pat. You just do that in the huddle. So
when Jimmy pronounced him well, Jimmy Johnson, he got well. Quicks coming at Aitman, but what a catch by Harper.
Johnson.
Harper and the catch get on the first down. This is out to Darryl Johnson.
Stay in that rhythm, and I think you got to come up with a blitz or something different to knock him out.
Second and short. First down, Cowboys almost to 30. Aitman is going to run. Aitman has Novacek. Novacek has a Dallas touchdown. From 19 yards out, Jay Novacek barreled into the end zone. Waters in motion and Young back to throw. He's going to have to throw on just about every down from now on. Logan out of the backfield. Outside to about the 28. Stopped by Norton.
And the other thing, we see no huddle here, but the other thing the Cowboy defense has done is contain Steve Young well because he hasn't been able to run yet either.
Young has to bring it down and tried to run. Tripped up by Jeff Coat. Coverage on Rice.
They're doing an excellent job. I mean, Larry Brown has really come up big for the Cowboys in this first half.
Third down. Logan. Second and 10 with 19 seconds left in the first half. Three-man rush by Dallas. Steve Young throws out of bounds. Third and 10 with 13 seconds left. Young gets on the draw play to Waters, who's caught by Russell Maryland. The end of the first half with the score. Dallas 28, San Francisco 7. Third and about two. And the handoff is again to Waters, and again he doesn't get it. Jimmy Jones this time. Coming up for Aitman again. Under the rush by Stubblefield, another rush, and now down he goes. Stubblefield was there first. And soon. Going deep for Rice, and he's got it. Lost it. Brown closed fast. Troy Aikman took a knee to the head, and Bernie Kosar is the Dallas quarterback.
You see, it's right here. It's Dennis Brown coming in. You see the knee right there. Knee right on his helmet. I was remember the third down play, Dana Stubblefield broke through, flushed Troy Aikman out. They ran up, and Dennis Smith was coming in, and he just took the knee to the head.
It is the Dallas quarterback back to throw it. Hosar under pressure. Tries to scramble. That is not his strong point. Hosar back to throw it. This is incomplete. Jeff takes the snap back on the in line. Good kick. Dexter Carter will field it in good shape. Across the 50. One good block. And Carter gets down to about the 43. Knocked out of bounds by Woodson. Again, a situation where they have to make something happen. Outside to Brent Jones. First down for the 49ers. Cowboys show a blitz. This is Waters. Waters breaks one tackle. First down. Waters. First and goal at the four. Waters again. Touchdown, San Francisco. They had to make something happen, and they did.
Now they needed emotion, they needed a lift, they needed some life.
Here comes Troy Aikman into the tunnel and back to the locker room. Third and nine. 4:55 left to play on the third quarter. 28-14 Dallas. Blitz again by the 49ers. Michael Irvin. We'll throw it again. Has some time. At midfield. Smith behind Kosar. But Bernie's going to throw it again. Gets away from the rush. Throws incomplete. thinking right now, third and four.
It's a good looking list.
Everybody got back. No flags. Hosar. Harper. Harper's gone.
He tried to jump in front of Harper. Get it over your head, then there's nothing between the receiver and the goal line.
Steve Wallace back at left tackle. Locking on Haley. Young, Taylor. Waters and Ratman, the two backs. Young, Rice. Rice. Second down, about four. Young. Coming was Tony Colbert. That's the end of the third quarter with the score Dallas 35, San Francisco 14. Our coverage will continue after this message from your local station. You're watching the NFL on CBS. Third and very long. Young back to throw. He is down again. Fumbled forward. Waters picked it up. Fourth down. Wasn't planned or anything, was it? Here's Young to throw. Made it. Steve Young is tackled from behind by Jeff Coach. And the Cowboys take over. Dahlberg was a man in motion, but the handoff is to Emmett Smith. First down, Cowboys. Puts Darryl Johnston in motion and goes back to throw it. Johnston. Dallas ball, third and six. Hosar to Emmett Smith. Novacek holding. Gonna get there. Murray is good. Russell Maryland was the man who knocked that ball down. Young to throw it. To Waters. Traded here last year. Here's Young back to throw on third down. Snap from center.
Those are things that happen in the fourth quarter when you're down 38-14.
17, Maryland. And they were good.
I was in there eating with them.
Here's Young to throw it. Now he's chased out of the pocket again and comes out. Down after he gets marked to get back.
Goes head first.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, and number 24.
Haley, who had a heck of a move, and look what Steve Young has gone through today. Four sacks, five hurries.
Third and 12. Young gets it up to Logan. Fourth down. Young gets it out to John Taylor. Young to throw it. Side to Rice. Rice. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Well, they had to have a quarterback sneak then back because they didn't have anyone left in the backfield.
Now they shift to the left side. Now he'll kick it over in that direction and hope. Us working together. It doesn't seem like that's been 10 years.
And that thing was lit.
Rice.
Here comes the bath.
Look out.
Charles Haley and Leon Lett. Whoa! You know, if there's one guy that would lead it, it would be Charles Haley.
Did not even mess up the part.
No, the hair didn't even move. Look at it. And you're going to the Super Bowl, and it doesn't get any better now.
Jamie Williams will get a 49er first down.
Where are those things if you don't win? Where are the 49ers stuff like that? With 335 pounds, you don't slip through any cracks.
And it is indeed a great feeling. Mike Larvin over for a visit. Jimmy Johnson and Emmett Smith. Trying to get through that crowd, that's going to be a tough Texas Stadium is Dallas 38, San Francisco 21.